Here we see a cute young kid who's drawn himself a mustache with the help of a sketch pen. But apart from being cute, the image conveys a lot. Yes. And one such important message, which we all will relate to, is the goal of becoming an adult. Yes, as kids, we all feel like growing up being like the elders in our family. However, little do we know what it actually takes to reach that stage in life. Is it difficult? In this video and the upcoming ones, we will see what exactly makes us grow from a small kid to an adult. Let us get introduced to the concept of adolescence and puberty in this video. Wait a second, is there a difference between the two terms? Of course, yes. Let us talk about adolescence first. The term adolescence comes from the Latin word adolescere, which literally means to grow up. So is adolescence the activity of growing up? Or is it the changes that occur in our body when we grow up? Or is it simply the phase of growing up? Well, the term refers to the phase of growth. Yes, the time period in which several changes occurs in a kid's body that turns him or her into an adult is called adolescence. This time period is remarkably marked by not only physical, but also mental, emotional, and psychological changes in the person. So if this is the meaning of adolescence, then what could puberty mean? Just take a guess. Let me help you with that. If adolescence is the time period or state of development, then shouldn't puberty be the actual changes? Yes, puberty refers to the process of changes, bodily changes to be precise. Do we know the age group in which the era of adolescence shines upon the kid? Yes, correctly guessed. The age which ranges from around 13 to 19 years is the time of adolescence. And don't we know a particular name for this age group? Of course, it's called the teenage. It's the age during which there are many transformations happening in the individual. In simple words, can we say that adolescence is more like a journey? And then what will puberty be? Puberty can be thought of as the various junctions where the train halts. Each junction is different from the other and has specific variations. Can you tell me where this journey takes us? Yes, the final destination will be adulthood. And how do we understand that the destination of adulthood has reached? The most important characteristic of adulthood is reproductive maturity. Yes, the bodies of male as well as the female individuals become capable of reproduction. However, the journey is not extraordinarily fascinating as it seems because there are many problems faced on the way. In a nutshell, adolescence and puberty change the individual in many ways. To understand the changes that occur during puberty, do watch our next video.